The Missouri Highway Patrol has identified the man who drowned when his car drove into the Meramec River this afternoon. Investigators say 28-year-old Kyle Goebel was found inside the submerged car near a boat ramp at George Winter Park.